the BBC Home Service.
London. The Prime Minister, the Right Honourable Winston Churchill.
Yesterday morning at 2:41 a.m. at General Eisenhower's headquarters, General Jodl, the representative of the German High Command, and of Grand Admiral Dönitz, the designated head of the German state, signed the act of unconditional surrender of all German land, sea, and air forces in Europe to the Allied Expeditionary Force.
may be wet or fine, we'll just ride along without a care. We're going to hang out the washing on the sea-free line, if that sea-free line.